When last we left our heroes, they were wandering around in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, the name's just for the tourists. Come on. Alright, here we go. First real combat of the game. Oh boy. I have some almonds, so I'm gonna be enjoying those. Da-na. Surprised he doesn't use his tail for more, because we know it's prehensile. He can even like hold on to things, like balance himself from it. Yep. Ever since I played Mario RPG, I keep having the urge to, you know, like, hit the attack button right as they attack in the hopes that it will get some sort of blocking enabled. That game ruined a generation of gamers, let me tell you. So, how does one go through life only being level one? I mean, one would think just standard life experiences would get you a higher level than that. Oh my. People don't like the JRPG battle system, but honestly, you can't take it literally. It's shorthand. You're not really standing there while the enemy attacks you and then waiting and waiting. It's shorthand for a more active battle. So tell me in the comments what you guys are eating lately. Oh my goodness, I was so bad earlier. I had fish and chips. I worked today. If you didn't know, I worked at the Portland Art Museum. And so that was fun. She's in trouble. What the hell is that? Trouble.
Release the princess at once.
Yeah, like it's really gonna listen to you. Come on. There we go. She's not leaning against anything.
What is that light?
I know, somehow it raises my power.
Could it really be trance? I've heard of it before. Trance is induced by a surge of emotion.
All right, let's take him. Although Steiner, being a captain of the guard, should have been able to enter trance more than once. Oh, no. Yeah. I hit backspace is what happened. Right stem. So, in an actual dub of this game, who would you want to hear as the different characters? Jameson Price as Steiner. I mean, that's kind of a good one. The heck? Where did they go? She's gone. I was too scared to cast any spells. That monster's probably gonna eat her.
How could I let this happen?
Don't worry, she's not dead yet. The monster was only a minion. He's probably gonna take her to his master.
That means the princess might still be— Come on! We must go find her at once!
Whoa! My parrot just started laughing in time with the music. Yeah, no surge of emotion here. Broadsword, there we go. Nice! Leather wrist. Oh yeah, bird? Really hurt. Especially considering it's not even really making contact. So something must be just going supernaturally. Yeah, I hear you, Athena. It's not night time yet, it's only 10. Steiner, seriously, training alone should have gotten you to around level 10. You're a captain, for pity's sake. There we go. Vivi's hands aren't on anything. Vivi doesn't get experience for this battle? No. Thanks. It's still moving. You alright? Yeah,
You guys are lucky. If it weren't for that idiot, you'd both be dead. Some of the monsters in this forest reproduce by planting seeds in other animals. When the seed sprouts, hasta la vista, you become beef jerky. That means we have cows somewhere in this world, you just don't see them. How should people really, really value those spores for medicinal purposes? They eat zombie fungus. Just go figure. Am I gonna die?
No, you're gonna be fine. Here, drink this. I'll remove all the seeds from your body. You're gonna be, like, on the toilet for the next 3 hours, but you're gonna feel so much better.
Ugh.
princess. I'm coming right now. Stand aside.
Run behind you. Go.
The princess is in grave danger. Do you intend to abandon her?
You're in no condition. Don't worry about the princess. The boss will think of something. Get some rest. Yeah, take that medicine I gave you.
Damn it. I just can't just stand here. Princess's life rests in my hands. What can her boss possibly accomplish? This medicine smells terrible in the color. This is obviously poison. I can't take it anymore. God help me. Forget it. Monsters born out of the mist are crawling everywhere.
So what? There's nothing out there we can't handle.
Yeah, but what are we gonna do about the wounded?
We can take them with us.
How are we gonna carry all of them? Trust me, we'll go out now and we'll all get wasted.
Not a good way.
My boy is coming for the princess, you know?
It's too bad.
Gonna stay put till everyone recovers. You better not set one foot outside this ship. You got that? Go as far as the Moogle. That's it.
Can't believe you're abandoning her. You're nothing but a big power.
Upside your head.
I got nothing else to say. You don't agree with me, you're free to leave the band anytime.
But we're not in a band, we're in a theater group.
One, okay.
Where'd everybody go? And what am I supposed to do now?
Yes, that was truly worthy of a scene of her own.
The structure is in poor condition. Perhaps I can break out by ramming into the wall. Fire! Fire! Let me out! I'm still not feeling well. What's this? What an ugly doll. Princess Garnet, age 15? How dare they write the princess's name on such a ragged doll? Besides, the princess is not 15, she's 16! Princess.
Should be here somewhere. Huh? Damn! Where is it? Gonna happen to my garnet doll? Man, how am I supposed to sleep now?
You heard nothing, Moogle!
Poor little doll. Fire probably caught it. There we go.
I must attack people, because they don't call it evil forest for nothing.
Yeah, it was named after its discoverer, Frederick Evil. How do I open the menu? That's not it. M for menu? Nope. I'm working on individual menu keys. Oh, that's movement. Oh! Ooh, my ass. Yep. That's not one.
Yeah, that black mage some medicine. He'll be alright. Why don't you go see him? I think he wants to thank you.
The Aether Foundation.
Aww. But thank you for helping me.
Yeah, don't mention it. Besides, use your black magic to save the day. You know, you got some major power for such a little guy. What's wrong? Are you peeved at me because I called you little? Hey, you're a great mage with great powers, alright? The hell with looks. It's what's inside that counts. And I mean that. I work with Cinna. I'm sorry. When that monster caught her, I couldn't do anything. Hey, don't worry about the princess. I'll get her back, I promise. Thank you, Mr. Who's-its. Oh, it's the first time anyone called me Mr. Just call me Dude, alright? I'm gonna call you Josh.
Okay.
Dude. I'm not going anywhere, bird. Okay, wow, that was... Whoa. Whoa! I'm gonna guess this is at least partially Ruby's room. Looks like almost everyone sleeps in here, though. I'm not gonna go for a walk, Athena. Jeez, she was pretty down. Maybe I shouldn't have made that promise. I don't know if I'll be able to find her. Ooh. A flashback to 2 hours before. She looks cute. Thinking maybe I only thought so because she's a princess. Yeah, she's definitely cute. Yeah. I guess I'm thinking about her. What am I gonna do? Go look for her, duh. Yeah. I said, think of it. She's cute. And she's in trouble. That's all that matters. There you are. Why do you look so serious? Yeah, where are you up to this time? I'm gonna take that knight and the black mage to find the princess. You're crazy. Man, you don't even know what's out there. Besides, there's no way the boss will allow that. I know. Why do you always gotta play hero? The boss is gonna kill you. And he could too, you're only level 2 for some reason. What are you waiting for? Go talk to the boss. Hey, boss. Calling the boss. There's a chest. I lock that old knight up in the instrument storage room. He fusses a little from time to time, but he hasn't been all that bad. I mean, he kind of smells funny. I don't think he's changed his armor in a few weeks. Well, of course something's crying, jeez. Since I'm about to actively decide to no longer work here, does this mean I'm pillaging? Look around.
township at this point would be lucky if we could even defend ourselves.
I just cannot pick a voice for that man. What would you two do if something did try to get in? I don't think you're equipped for it. Being minotaurs or whatever you are is not going to protect you in and of itself. Huh. Rubber helm.
Took you long enough. I fell asleep, darn it. So you're leaving, eh?
Yeah. I promised Garden and I'd kidnap her.
I didn't ask you why. Can't blame you, though. She's damn beautiful. Plus, she's, you know, Princess Noel, and it was our job. I guess that's reason enough. I hope you're ready. So I'm gonna bust you up for breaking the rules.
Alright.
Okay, get your butt over the cargo room. We got more room there.
I mean, I'm only level 2, boss. Which means you're what? Level 1? Potion. Where is the cargo room? That could be anywhere. Oh.
I ain't holding back.
And now you're armed, okay.
No!
Oh yeah, there you go. Sweet.
Bring it on! That kettle!
Don't worry, guys, the almonds are almost... almost out. Right as he said, you gotta fight better than that, my bird goes, no bite! You gotta have something else,
right?
Otherwise, it would say nothing to steal. Remember when potions would just do 50? Baku, seriously. You have apple, you silly bird.
Alright, you win.
Is he a bat? Looks like a pig nose, but with those ears.
I'll be damned. Bravo! Go find your princess.
Damn, that hurt. All those punches to that last one. Way to go, idiot. Unlock the door to storage so you're free to go talk that night.
Come on, I'm too old to be playing with a doll. He's 33, I'm 36, and I have lots of dolls.
Silence! A scoundrel like you could never understand. I'm just overwhelmed with concern for the princess. If only you rogues hadn't kidnapped her, this is all your fault. If anything should happen to the princess, I will have your head. Rip it off myself.
Fucking easy. Jeez. I'm gonna go look for her now. I'll let you come with me if you promise to be good. How do you say, Rusty?
Rusty! I'm Adalbert Steiner, Captain of the Knights of Pluto, and I will never work with you conniving thieves.
Captain? I figured you were a private one with that cheap rusty armor that smells. This has nothing to do with Tantalus. It's something I decided to do on my own. I just want to save Garnet.
You'd better not be lying. Because if you are, I won't hesitate to kill you.
Yeah, I'm counting on you, Rusty.
Make no mistake. I'm only going with you to rescue the princess. I will deal with you personally when this is over.
Whatever.
It may be difficult with just the two of us. We should seek Master Vivi's help as well.
Why are you calling him Master? You fool.
That black mage has unimaginable powers. I don't want to get him involved, but alas, it can't be helped. We need Master Vivi's powers to rescue the princess.
Alright, let's go talk to Vivi. I mean, he's like 5. Come on. Did get that treasure chest. Great! Ether! where was he? You're here, wasn't it? Getting out of this forest is gonna be tough. Getting back above the mist is gonna be even tougher. It's a long way to Lindbloom. Heard you beat the boss. You sure are off something. I don't know why the boss is laughing afterward. Maybe hit him too hard. Okay, what voice do you want me to use for these guys? Well, Vivi, we're ready to go for look for the princess.
Really? That's great. Be careful, okay?
Actually, we want you to come with us, too.
Huh?
But I can't do anything.
Hardly, Master Vivi. Your magic was highly effective against that monster. In all honesty, I hold your power in greater esteem than I do this scoundrel's.
But I'm scared. I couldn't even move last time.
Please, Master Vivi. For the sake of Princess Garnet and all of Alexandria, I humbly request your assistance.
Come on, you're a black mage for crying out loud. Show us what you got. All right, let's get going.
Okay. I'll try my best.
Thank you, Master Vivi. Master Vivi?
Yeah?
It's about your black magic. I wish to try an experiment. I was wondering if...
Magic sword. Okay, I'll give it a try. It's kind of trippy not having any music in this part. Sheesh. You really dig her, huh? I can't sit around knowing a girl's in trouble. Goes against my nature. Whatever. You're full of crap. Oh, I get it. You're jealous that I'm gonna get me a sweetie pie. She's not even my type. Braun, on the other hand, jeez, damn. I came down here to give you this. You know he's thinking about me, but I won't need a love potion to reel this one in. You should get your mind off girls for a second. This is the medicine I gave to that black mage in the night. Sort of like a seed remover. Cool, this will really come in handy. Why am I always helping you? Oh yeah, here's a little tip from the boss. Hey, Blank, how do you set abilities again? Man, how can you forget? It's so basic.
open the menu, select abilities, select equip, and choose the abilities you want to set. Thanks, Blank. See you when I see you. How about never? That would be a lot more touching if it wasn't for the fact that, you know, I just had this talk about some massively reality-breaking stuff. Ah, I figured bronze gloves were gonna go for him. There. Oh yeah, bird. Yeah, bird killer, right? You have water. She goes, can I get water? Careful, Athena. Steiner has an ability called bird killer. Ew, get some of that. Oh, not that much. Moscow.
Let's save, Kubo.
You do realize, of course, my mobile voice could be a lot worse, right? Oh yeah, through here. Be weird if you came back through here and there was just like this frog-covered, or plant-covered frog, or frog-shaped plant, or whatever. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? I'm gonna get her on camera one of these days, it's gonna be great. There we go. You shall cleave it in twain! You know, in the original graphics, I don't think I ever noticed that Steiner has chin stubble. Oh, this way, this way. I think I did that when I came through here before, didn't I? Oh yes, this is where they play the Shinra theme, isn't it? Yeah, let our music do the fighting against those monsters! I'm not sure why I'm making them Mexican. This ought to boost morale. This is great. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Hey, not bad. I'm gonna go take a look around. Stay on her toes, we'll be leaving soon. Play the classics, that's my kind of music. Maybe they could play that Eyes on Me. I like that one too. There we go.
Ah, there we go. Come on, they clearly have some sort of a civilization and society. You know, maybe try reasoning with them. Not many monsters here. I see that Moogle pom pom. Spring. You sure about this?
Yeah, don't worry. We'll be out of here soon, too. Yeah, take this map. It's gonna be a long trip back to Lynn Bloom.
Alright, see you later.
I'm counting on you.
Oh, sweet. Hey, you.
Letter from Koopo. It's for the delivery, Koopo. I think Queen Brown is up to something. Let's save Koopo. I think Queen Brown is up to something, but I suspect Princess guarded even more. Koopo, she might leave home soon with a prince on a white horse. Maybe it's just my imagination. Princess Garnet, didn't she just... Oh, never mind, Koopo. Let's save Koopo.
I had to go back into my... figure out which voice sounded right. Actually, I should see if he has... another letter. Oh!
I just received a letter from Stiltskin. Let's read it together, Koopo. I'm in a very cold place right now. It's really strange. It wasn't like this the last time I came here. But I guess this is why I travel, to encounter the unexpected. Anyway, I'm gonna get out of here before I get trapped in ice. Cold place. Oh, I know where he is. Koopo, there must be something strange going on.
See, look at all these graphics. All those cattails there in the water. Oh, yeah, see? Now you get a better view of them. Those nice ripples. The unspeakable horror that lurks just out of reach. Works for me. I wonder if I give this a good yank. Okay. Was not expecting that when I got out of bed this morning. Oh, sweet. How come you never have an option to loot the body? Is it because they, like, canonically disappear? Go. There she is. So, this is the master.
Princess! You stay out of this!
Alexandria would be disgraced if a mere bandit should rescue the princess. You think you can handle him on your own? Let's get him, Vivi. Ooh, blind crap. Eye drops, there we go.
Put him on Steiner. I don't even want to think about how that thing got an iron helm. Oh, dear.
Fire sword. Check it out, it worked. Mr. Steiner, I think you're some sort of a genius.
Oh, jeez.
BB, you're even in the back row. Steiner's the kind to heal others before himself. Except for, you know, Butthead at the head of the party there. Ew. There we go.
Phew. Made it just in time. Step aside, I'll take care of this.
About blank stitches and weird body structure. It just seems so unnatural. Okay, well. Has very clearly been stitched together with something that does not match the same skin color.
Princess, please get a hold of yourself.
Butthead, give her the stuff.
Princess, please try to drink all of it.
Is she gonna be okay?
Oh, man, what now? Let's get out of here! Go! What are you waiting for? There wasn't that many. Could have taken them pretty easily. I probably should have healed him. I was trying to tap the screen to get him to run, and it wasn't working. Where is run? All right, fine, if I absolutely must. Sword really weird there, like. I mean, I know it's probably, like, actually practical and stuff, but... So he gets, you know, an automatic swing and everything. He holds his daggers pretty hard, pretty strangely, too. Tentacle, but that was more of like a stem or a thorn. Given a character named Thorn in this freaking game. Get. And up and over and there we go. Well, crap. Okay, I'm gonna heal at the next possible place to do so. La 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 la. Sixth of it back, that's right. It's totally necessary, right? And when we get out of the forest, I'm gonna save. Or I'm gonna call the video when we get out of the forest. Oh, yeah, that wasn't long at all. Have that you just mastered fire, but you don't have any of those. Still working on that stuff, aren't you, Rusty? It's not gonna be worth taking anything from him. Is that a rib cage I just passed? Ah, I can't go back and look now. What are you doing? Something's wrong. What? The entire forest is coming after us. Like, take care of everyone. What do you mean by that? Okay, see, that is considerably more than we saw before, but still nothing we couldn't handle. That's also not the whole forest. Okay, you're a live monkey boy thief, and... can't run faster than a guy in armor and a little kid? God, Blank has a great overhand throw. Blank? What the hell just happened? No, seriously, tell me what the hell just happened. Finally, his skin's all the same color. Damn it! That idiot. Like... I hope she gets well soon. This is all his fault. Have you nothing to say, you filth? Princess!
Steiner? How did I survive? You brought me here?
It is my sworn duty to protect you at any cost.
What are you talking about? It's Vivi's magic and my dagger that got you out of there, Princess.
I thank you both.
That monkey deserves no praise. None of this would have happened if you and your band hadn't abducted the princess. How dare you claim that you have rescued her? When we get back to Alexandria, I...
Steiner. I left the castle of my own will.
What a coincidence, eh? If we went to snatch her and she wanted to be snatched. And if I hadn't just lost Blank, I'd be doing a massive hip thrust here.
Impossible.
It's true.
So what do you say, Rusty? Friends? Come on, let's just enjoy this camping trip while it lasts. Blank loves camping.
Camping, you imbecile! Surely even you must know something about the mist. Vicious monsters it spawns, the abnormalities it stirs in the mind and body. Princess, we must leave this dangerous place at once.
You gotta be kidding. She hasn't even fully recovered yet.
Silence! Who asked for your opinion?
All right, tell me, how do you plan to get out of here? Yes, that'd be good. We're standing in a valley surrounded by tall cliffs. Last I heard, North Gate and South Gate were sealed off. Yeah, that's what I thought. The princess can barely walk right now. You went through this. You should know. I think we should rest here for now. Look, our tent has a cute little moogle pom-pom on it.
I will never follow you. Steiner!
State your sworn duty.
What else? To protect Princess Garnet, tell Alexandros. Very well. Until the princess recovers, I will guard this place with my life.
Sounds good to me. Phoebe, let's get some rest.
Why do I put up with this sort of bullshit? But Beatrix never has to put up with this sort of bullshit.
How are you feeling?
Good, thanks to that medicine you gave me. Could this be...
Yeah, I was surprised too. We bit that big plant guy, the forest got completely petrified.
Vivi told me that we were able to escape because of your friend.
His name is Blank.
We must go help him.
We can't do anything for him right now.
But I can't...
We'll come back for him. I'm sure there's a way to cure him.
Let's get going.
According to the map that Blank gave me, there's a cavern to the south of us. Also, you would not believe the overhand throw that guy has. Present tense. Why, we can get above the mist through that cavern. Are you alright? Everything's gonna be fine, trust me.
Oh, there's something coming.
Wait, Koopo. I'm impressed, Koopo. First time I've seen anyone escape from evil forest. You all must be strong, Koopo. Don't get cocky, Koopo. Lots of stronger monsters ahead. Before you go out to the world, Mug still will teach you a few things.
Do, 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 do.
Hey, bro, what are you gonna teach me today? Lots of neat stuff. You're gonna love this lecture.
Da 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 da.
We are advanced players. Oh.
Da 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 da.
It's party time. Trance is just for the chosen one.
Gosh, bro, you sure know a lot. Yeah, I know. I have a gift for you, Koopa. Take this flute. Ooh, higher, isn't it? Koopa! This flute, you can call us anywhere in the world, Koopa. Press B to play it. Happy trails, Koopa!
Thank you.
Koopa-po!
Bye.
Koopa!
What the? Who goes there?
Your friend's already left, Koopa.
Princess, wait! Change perspective. Oh, okay. It says enter with X, but I hit enter. Literally enter. This must be the cavern. What's up, Vivi? Have you ever heard of the Ice Cavern? Sure. Is it the place? I think so. It's supposed to be near Evil Forest.
I've heard of it. It's supposed to be a beautiful place covered in ice.
My grandpa told me about this place. He talked about something called frozen dinners. He says the cavern takes travelers to the top of the mist. Also, ice cream. Bravo! Master Vivi's grandfather must be quite a scholar. We must think of him upon escaping the mist.
My grandpa, he could teach me lots of things, but he passed away.
Oh, forgive my indiscretion. We shall thank him in spirit!
Don't worry about it. Well, why don't we go inside?
Yeah, see, look at that nice lettering. We're gonna be just fine. I like how the mist around it looked like some sort of temperature map.
Oh, what a beautiful place. Seeing the actual cavern is so much better than reading about it. Oh, how pretty. I wonder what kind of flower this is.
Princess, please don't touch anything.
Can we get moving? I'm freezing here.
Sweet. Oh, yeah. That's right, she won't have anything for a little bit. Okay. I don't know if you can hear my bird, but she's whistling up a storm. You silly parrot. Athena, she she says. Oh, here we go. Yike! Called weird. Weird. I love how Vivi just propels himself into the air like, oh wow, those flowers are really pretty against that kind of background. They're all rainbowy. You have to play FF6 if you want a mage who hits like a freaking dump truck. Hey, check it out. We can open this by bashing Steiner's head against it. What a strange wall. There's gotta be something behind it. Hey, Davey, bring Steiner up here. We'll use him as a battering ram. Break this wall down with your magic. I guess that works too. I'm coming. Rusty, take off your armor. You are gonna get frostbite. Freezer burn. Something. Da 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 da. Ah, just one of your weird things. They look for all the world like they only have one back leg. The wind lays out my path. You didn't say that. You can't form human words with that mouth. Kapow! Oh, okay, there we go. All I had to do was touch the screen and it took me there. Oh, was it trying to tell me don't go in where it's the wind? Oh yeah, I was gonna break already, wasn't I? But yeah, if you want a mage who hits like a freaking dump truck, play FF6 because Celis is the character for you. There we go. Okay, first save point we're gonna call it. Do do do. It's weird hitting the escape key for all of this, because usually escape means to leave a program. I'm gonna find some weirds. Oh, yeah, there we go. See? My dad and I are going to go to the Oregon coast next, later this month. You guys know of any good things to do out there? We're going to start at Lincoln City, and usually we don't go that far south. I don't really know what's located that far south. That thing does kind of look awkward. I don't know what it is. This is, I'm gonna get another one of those the wind lays out my path things. Oh hey! Something other than weird. Although these are pretty weird. Cool, you can rent a beach wheelchair. That's awesome. Why do I keep selecting that? Really? That's what I get. I'm trying to research the Oregon coast instead of playing this video game. I mean, I know where you guys like to go on vacation. I want you to tell me in the comments. Because vacations are, as we all know, awesome. Dipshit, wake up. Use up your MP. There we go.
You look too sweet.
Oh, there we go. Okay. I was debating if I was close enough to, close enough to the, end of the battle. For some reason, V opened the menu. Shouldn't it be M? I mean, by all rights, shouldn't the M button open the menu? I'm trying to tap the monitor again. There we go. To run instead of just... I can't even tap the box to open it. Of course it does. These things again! Ugh. Can't wait till I get my freaking summons! Yeah, I bet you can hear that. I bet you can hear that bird. You have water, you silly. You big silly. Really? That's not anything? Does not that look like one of those frozen walls? Seriously, again. I'm gonna give an interesting lecture. I want to hear any of it. Okay.
Let's save Kapo.
Where do you keep that book? Hello, bird. Okay, well, with that, I'm gonna end the recording right here, and I will see you all later. Sorry for keeping you all so late.